knowledge, and in all judgment, that ye may approve things that are excellent, that ye may be sincere, being filled with the fruits of righteousness, unto the glory and praise of God. I